Breaking news now, late word of a new lead in the mysterious murder of a Northern Kentucky couple. William and Peggy Stevenson were found dead in their home near Florence in May. The killer is still out there. Today, investigators are asking for the person who called in a tip last week to the Shelbyville, Kentucky Police Department to call them directly.
A homeless